With me in the studio are Caroline Croft and Rafaela Sapir, the directors of the Lewes-based organization Patina, which stands for Parents and Teachers in the Arts, to talk about their forthcoming event. Hello.
Hi. Yeah.
Patina, an art organization in Lewes. Caroline, why don't you tell me what it is about first, and then we can talk about what's actually going to happen soon.
Okay, so it's a children's art charity set up in 2002 when the new curriculum came in and people locally felt that the arts were being taken out of the curriculum. It was a response from artists and parents to make sure children have that creativity in their lives.
Right. As if there's not enough creativity in Lewes. What do they actually do? What does Patina provide? What do the kids do? Rafaela?
It's a celebration of children in year sixes in Lewes District celebrating their finishing primary education, moving on to secondary schools and into adolescence. So it's a bit like a rite of passage for.
So
for
a rite of passage. What do? They create.
Yeah, so they create costumes and constructions connected to the theme. Every year there's a theme.
And this year's theme is?
This year's theme is Spread Your Wings and Fly.
Spread Your Wings and Fly. And you've got something to show us from last year or previous year?
Yeah, 3 years ago.
So who is this fella?
This is a hare from our Carnival of the Creatures theme. So the project culminates in a parade through Lewes,
right.
Like a carnival through Lewes.
So the various events,
the children.
And then they culminate.
That's right.
In.
Yes. We have theme related events throughout the year, and the children learn how to make costumes such as this.
Right.
And then we close the town down, and there are about 600 people. Parading through Lewes.
Because obviously
celebrate.
Lewes is known for its Guy Fawkes parade.
Yes.
Is this as impressive or?
It's different. It's focused on a different age group.
So the focus is obviously on a different age group, and also, you know, children are creating something with the help of adults as well. It's a community thing. Is it like an additional message apart from creating the arts, or is it?
It's very much a community project. So it's one of those things in Lewes that really binds the community. And we're always so impressed by how much people are engaged with the project,
right.
And how much it seems to mean to the community, which makes
right.
it, you know, a really valuable thing for us to be working with.
And this
with.
Coming Saturday, there's a fundraising event for Patina in Lewes.
Mm-hmm.
Do you want to very quickly tell me what it's about?
It's a flight workshop run by a director of science festival in Brighton, called Dr. Richard
Robinson.
Robinson.
And anyone can come and take
anyone
part?
Anyone can come, yes, between 2:30 and 4:30. And followed by at 5...
I have to stop you here, but we'll put the website address so people can find out how to take part. Thank you so much for
Thank
coming
you.
And good luck
Thank
with
you.
Patina.
Thank you very much.